Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna,
Krishna, Hare Hare. Go and we can pay our obeisances to Gurudev and whatever you want to offer. Okay? I thought Gurudev will come out, but he's not going to. So we'll just go and pay our obeisances.
Now?
And as it goes, that in the evening, yes, past yourself with rest. Well, yeah. After my class, in the evening, because it is done in the evening. We are in front of the Buddha. Okay. How are you? Okay.
My sister,
Karina.
Yes,
it's her. Your younger sister?
Yes.
Yes. Try to serve your mother.
Yes.
She has so much love for you. Your father is not alive.
Yeah, he's alive, but he lives on the other side of Australia. He lives in Melbourne. Death is sure for all. No? You will have also to die. And at that time, you will not take anything if of this world. Do you know this thing? No? If anyone dies, he gives up his all wealth, reputation and everything here. Do you know this? So if you will die, then everything you will have to keep. And one day, you give up all these things which you are collecting now. If you are President of Australia, Prime Minister of Australia, so much wealth may come, but yet you will have to give up all this. Do you know where to go? From where you have come, there is soul here. You know? And this is the part and parcel of God. God is so merciful. And He is so much powerful. He can create lakhs and lakhs world like this. In a moment he can do anything.
but he is so merciful also. So if you are praying to him, oh God, you are my beloved, you are my father, mother, everything. So please be merciful to me. Otherwise problems may come and it will what? Peace then.
Peace crush. Then. Crush.
Huh? They will crush you. They will make you old. Your beauty will go away. Everything. And sometimes meddling or suffering are so big that you cannot hold it. So we should try to pray Krishna. Krishna is the supreme personality. He is so merciful. He loves like beloved. He loves like friends. And if you call him, he will come as a friend, as a son, as a beloved. And he can save you from all dangers. Anyone in this world cannot save you. Never. Your father, mothers will die before you. Your boyfriend will not save you. Your husband will not save you. Anyone in this world. Man is supreme. First of all, God can save. And he can save. So from boyhood we should try to love him. He can be controlled only by love and affection. You know, some dogs are very furious, no? But if you are giving love and affection to that dog, she is controlled and he does it. Oh, come on, give love. Even a ferocious tiger, bears, will be controlled by love and affection. So we all have love and affection. So if we can transfer this love and affection, which is mundane, material, but if we can chant to the Lord's feet of Krishna, oh, he will easily be controlled. He can come like a friend. He can come like a beloved. And his love and affection is for transcendental, everlasting. So from beginning we should try to have a love and affection for Krishna. It's a beautiful thing. If you see, you will give your heart at once in the Lord's feet of Krishna. He's so sweet. He's so beloved. He is embodiment of love and affection. We have come to this world only for that. Only to realize who am I. Who is the Supreme Personality of God? If there is no shape of that Supreme Personality of God, all this shape cannot come. He is so beautiful that even deers, even animals, even creepers and trees, they gave their heart to the feet of Krishna. So he said, he wants pure hearts. If your heart is pure and you can give to Krishna, oh, gladly he will accept. And he will become yours. So you should also try to be like your sister. You can live anywhere, but chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
and be happy forever. Transcendental love will come, and you will see that, oh, in this life, and after this lakhs and lakhs life, eternally you will be happy. We have come to this world only for this. Nothing for him. He came to India in Braja and his pastimes were so melodious, so sweet, so soft, that all went
we go to a purifying world. And the souls like you, hearing this pastime, become very pure. We want to be happy, then we will survive. No expense of farming. No need of any energy. You can chant him even in night, in day, in early morning, when you have time. No specific time or anything. If you are walking, you can chant Hare Krishna. If you are going to sleep on bed, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you are reading, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. If you are having any job, Hare Krishna. This is the way, very easily, to be happy. We can be happy. Especially for devotees, no? What should we do? We should have it. We should connect with Krishna, with any relation, special. That is, he has taken this girl in his lap. Why? Why he is not taking that baby? Why? Why? He thinks that this girl is mine. No? He is my daughter. He can expense lot of money for her. If she is any boy, anyhow, becomes sick or anything, no? But if she will be weak and she will be sick, he will not expense. At once he will go to hospital or any doctor if she is sick. And he will pay less dollars for her. For her wife, he can spend so much. But for you, he will. Though you are so beautiful, so qualified, but yet he will not be the pipe, farthing, or shaving or pens. Because he thinks that she is my wife. So Krishna can be controlled only by this. That I have a relation with him. He is my friend, bosom friend. Oh, he is my dear son. And most of all, among all relations, what relation?
Beloved.
Krishna is my beloved. If this relation is thick, and always remembering, chanting by this, what very quickly Krishna will be controlled. And then anyone cannot stop in this world for. Or directly he will go to Lok Vrindavan and serve Radha Krishna Kanyugal form. This should be our aim and object of this life. If anyone is helping in this, he is my guru. If he is not helping and giving some
problem,
he is our enemy. So we should try in this life, that association like this, which association will help us in serving Radha and Krishna Kanyugal by this relation that Krishna is mine. Oh Krishna, you are mine. Oh Krishna, you are. Chant Krishna name and now see how happy you are. You will realize something here. If you are doing archan but this mood is not there, no use of archan. Only this will not do. And if you are not doing archan but this mood is always, oh Krishna is always here. So how this relation will come and how it will be thick, we should always try to understand and do it. Which is favorable for this, we should adopt. And which is not favorable, we should strictly and do pranam for 100,000 miles. Oh, namaskar. If this society is favorable, we will go and hear Harikatha. If this society is not favorable for this, if anyone is telling that don't go to Krishna, Jatla and Kutla, have you heard the name? Then Srimati Radhika does pranam that. Oh God, you should not give a association like that. I should be always far away from them. They are our enemy. So everywhere it has been told. Sadhu Sangha. Sadhu Sangha. Sarva Shastra kaya, law matra sadhu sanghe sarva. Only sadhu associates are from high class of rasik tattva vaishnava. Always this is needed. Without this, anyone cannot gather. If a man is distributing books only, and only chanting, remembering some little, oh, you should not tell you that. Kanya Gurudevita, don't do more than 16 rounds. Then what is this? Don't go to any good association more than me. If you are not hearing me only and you are going to highest standard of Vaishnava, then your bhakti will go away. Oh, these are not good than Vaishnava. They will tell that, oh, you should go. I am also coming there. Then they are bona fide guru. Like Hriday Chaitanya told, you know, Shyamanand. To Shyamanand, Hriday Chaitanya told that, oh, you should go to Jiva Goswami. He is Vilas Manjari. He is so qualified and rasik tattvajna. If you will have time, I am coming also to here. So these are guru. And those guru who are stopping there, they say, oh, don't go to listen any good Vaishnava. Swamiji, Bhaktivedanta Swami, never told like this. Any guru cannot tell like this. So, if you are not hearing somewhat developing your Krishna consciousness, what we were yesterday, and after 10 years we are same, in the same state, then what is the use of chanting, remembering and association? We should try to develop our Krishna consciousness by hearing. So if a person is always in lower class, primary class, only for 100 years, 1,000 years, lakhs was only there, then what is the use of study? In here he will
advance, progress.
He will go to upper classes. So we should be like that. What we wear, and after 10 years we will be same. We should try to develop our Krishna consciousness. If 100 years I am doing archan without any love and affection, without relation to Krishna, and always not giving proper honor to high class of Vaishnavas, then what is the use of archan and doing all these things? Any Shastra guru has not told us. When a Kanaka Vidari will develop his Krishna prem, and he will try to serve all the Vaishnav who are high estate. Then he will come to Madhyam Adhikari, Madhyam Vaishnav. And when he will see that, oh, all are like Uttam Adhikari, all are Sadhi, then he will be Uttam Adhikari. At that time, Archana is not needed. In Valli, here Krishna is there. So we must try to realize all things and develop our hearts. Then really, we can develop. And if you are not doing, associating with high classes of Vaishnava, then you will be in the same primary class forever, offending Vaishnava. And what you have gained, it will also, you will lose. So try to do that. Always be in Vrindavan and chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, thinking that Hare Krishna is who? Hare Mane Radha. You can take easily the heart and mind of Krishna and controls. He is Hara Radhika. Hare Krishna, Radha Krishna. Hare Ram, Hare means Radhika. Here Ram, Radha Raman Ram. Always playing in the heart of Radhika, that Krishna is Ram. So Hare Krishna, Hare Ram shall be. And when, oh, I am in Vrindavan. Jamuna is flowing here very sweetly and sweetly. Bees are humming. And deers are jumping here and there. Cows are grazing here. And Radha Krishna are playing in Vrindavan, sweet Vrindavan. And be here. Gaur Prema. Okay? Okay, this should be aim and objective.
Oh, I like so much that person. I will
travel
on food.
In airplane.
Aeroplane. You must give 2, 3, 4.
দেখে বাচ্চারা উঠে লাভছে দেখুন
Thank you. Swami Maharaj, Bhaktivedan Swami Maharaj. He taught me how to
You're both expert thieves, stealing hearts.
He stole heart of so many, lakhs and lakhs devotees. And, but he's not a thief. He stole, but gave it in the lotus feet of Radha Krishna. So we can still, but we can give, not testing us, oh, always giving it. Very soon you should try to develop.
With your mercy.
This relation should come. And this is called Diksha, initiation. Initiation is not that telling mantra. From that class begins, relation comes and becomes thicker, thicker, thicker. So we should try to enter. Diksha is of two kinds. Well, after that, by sacrifice, or swaha, swaha, only that, and giving money. But it will not give deep vigyan, transcendental knowledge. It cannot give. Only by hearing, gradually, gradually hearing, then this will come, deep vigyan. Who is Krishna? Who am I? What is the relation with him? How should I serve him? Then by this, doing gradually, then transcendental life. And all kinds of unwanted things will burn down, burn. Then diksha. That it will not come lust, no anarth, all the time. And A, by hearing Hari Katha, more desires, worldly desires are coming. Then there is fog, there is loop anywhere. So we should try to repair. If we are in association of pure Vaishnava, then taste will come in chanting, remembering, meditating, doing any service, even in grooming, in temple. And if that taste is not there, then whole day you are doing, and you are bringing lakhs and lakhs dollars, crore dollars. But even you will fall back. As so many teachers and sannyasis are going down. They are bound if they were not associated. Yes, today, Gaurpurvanande Hari Om, in evening from 5. Other causes, only chanting, remembering, dancing, then.
Oh yes, end of the day they are tired.
Not when they are tired in other desires. No. Only when they are tired doing kirtan, serving Vaishnavas. Then.
Govinda Dhamma.